Welcome back to the Cards of the Day. So astrologically, we have Mars and Mercury almost conjunct, and really close to conjunction tomorrow will be the Sun and Venus. We also have a Cancer Moon, but really with the transits, it's more the same. So what are we looking at when I say that? We're looking at the Lovers reversed again. I know, I'm sick of seeing it too, but come on, Venus retrograde, we gotta get in. And with that, it's about being decisive, it's about knowing what you want, staying clear, and using your personal power for yourself. Stop giving away your agency to other people. Come back. And this one's really important. So I'm gonna chill here for a minute. The Tower reversed. Why won't you let what needs to die and what needs to end? It's already over. You're just guaranteeing yourself a place in the level.